Good morning, students. Today we seeing the chapter 2, sets. Okay. Set theory is developed by George Cantor. Set means it is a collection of well-defined objects. Here we written a word well-defined. Well-defined means it satisfy a common property. What is the common property? Now we see, officer. Now we said it should follow a common property. Now here we observing two examples. Here a group of tall students and a group of students with height 160 centimeters or more. In that first example here we observe means tall students means you will fill any number and you are to comparing who are height, they will only fill you are the tallest members. But here they mentioned especially 160 centimeters or more. So here this 160 centimeters is a common property. Now here a group of numbers means whatever the type of numbers you feel that will have a chance to return. That means that may be a even numbers, odd numbers, and there may be a perfect numbers, co-primes, primes, and a natural numbers, whole numbers, fractional numbers, rational numbers, irrational numbers, anyone. But here we specially mentioned even natural numbers and they should be less than 20 also. That purpose here compulsorily well defined means it should follow a common property. And here another word, and the which object we taken, that object will be decided to, that will be belongs to the given to satisfy or not, that means belongs to this set or not. Now we observing some common properties of the given questions. Now here we written some questions, these questions too, what are the common properties. Now we observe here the first question is 2, 4, 6, 8 up to so on. These are what? These are natural numbers. And in that natural numbers, which type they are? They are the even numbers. So all are even natural numbers. And the second one is 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 up to so on. They are also natural numbers, but in that the special case is they are the prime. So all are prime natural numbers. And here 1, 4, 9, 16 up to so on. Now these are also natural numbers, but again if we observe means 16 means it can be written as 4 square, and 9 means it can be written as 3 square, 4 means it can be written as 2 square, 1 means it is nothing but 1 square. So here these are our square numbers. Next, January, February, March, April, and so on. Now these were observable means these are all what? These are the months of English calendar. Now here we seen this last question, thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger and pinky. These are all what? These are the fingers of hand. Before we observed here, what are the common properties of the given questions? Now, if the common property to the object we taken, that object is belonging to the set or not, that object is called element. Otherwise, that is called a member. Of the set. The sets are generally denoted by uppercase letters. That is capital letters. And in that set, the element is denoted by lower case letters. That are small letters. Okay. Now we seeing the representation of sets. Sets generally denoted by in two methods, and the first method is roster form. And the second one is set builder form. Now we seeing first about roster form. Mahinder. Now first we seeing about roster form. In this roster form, all the elements of the set are written. Each element will be separated by commas within curly braces. Now we seen the two examples. For example, the first question is the set of all natural numbers less than 5. Now already we said the set is denoted by a number. For example, now this set will be denoted by the letter A, and we written in curly braces, and the natural numbers less than 5. What are the less than 5 numbers? Are in natural numbers 1 2 3 4. Now we have to write 1 2 3 4, and we said each element is separated by comma. Here we said So it is the answer. And on writing the answer, we should not follow exact 1, 2, 3, 4 in any order we written, that is correct only. 2, 3, 1, 4. So in any order we written, that is perfect. Next, the second example, the set of all letters in the word January. Now we feel it is denoted by the letter N. Now N equal to, what are the letters? J, A, N, U. The next letter is A, but in the set roster form we written, a letter is repeated, we not considered in the second time, so we neglect A, so we write R, Y. Now the set notation order is not important, that is only here we said. So 1 2 3 4, that is the order, but here there is no need of order. So 2 3 1 4 is also the correct answer. And here the elements of the set are generally not repeated in a particular set, that is only here we said. Here the letter A again repeated, but no need of write here, that is we said. Now we seeing the set builder form. Now in the set builder form, we described the set by using a representative and stating the property which the elements of the set satisfy. That means here, for example, this seeing the example, the set A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Here this satisfy which property, that property will be show. That means the set A equal to is represented by a letter. We feel that may be X, and we indicate with colon. So that is called here such that, X such that, X. And here these 1, 2, 3, 4 are called what? Natural numbers. So natural numbers are denoted by the letter N. So X such that X. And here the X is in the N set. So that will be indicate with the symbol belongs to. So X says that X belongs to N. And how many natural numbers we taken? Up to 4 only. Up to 4 means it is less than 5. And X is less than 5. Otherwise, up to 4 only we set means we can write X such that X, such that is also indicated in this method also. And X is less than or equal to 4. Less than or equal to means less than, and that number also we have a chance to take. So X such that X belongs to N, and X is less than or equal to 4. Now here we written belongs to. Now this will be observed. Now the given set A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 are the elements. Now if there will be given 1 is in A set or not. So 1 is the element of the set A. So it is the element of the set A means that is called 1 is the element belongs to the set A, and this belongs to is denoted by this symbol. This symbol is Greek symbol. So Greek symbol belongs to we indicate. And if we observed 4, the element is belongs to the set A. So here also we indicate with the symbol belongs to. And we seen in another example, the set B equal to 5, 7, 11, 13. Now here 5 is set B2. So 5 is the element of the set. So we will write 5 is belongs to the set B. And if we take 11 is in the set B or not. So 11 is the element of the set B. So it is denoted by the symbol belongs to. So 11 belongs to the set B. If there has a doubt, if the element is not belongs to the set, then how we denote? So that means, for example, 12 is the element is belonging to the set B or not. So 12 is not the element of the set B. So now here it is not element. Element not the element means it is called does not belongs to. And it is denoted by the Greek letter only, does not belongs to. That is the symbol. So that Greek symbol belongs to cut means that is does not belongs to. So 12 is does not belongs to the set B. And if there will be given 1, element is belonging to the set B. Now 1 is not the element of the set B. So 1 is does not belongs to the set B. Similarly, in that first example, if we observe means 5 is the element of the set A or not. So 5 is not the element of the set A. So we denote 5 is does not belongs to the set A. Okay. Now we seeing the roster forms to the set builder forms. And the first one is S equal to the set, and X says that X is a letter in the word madam. In the word madam, what are the letters there that will be written? That is a set builder form. And we already said set is denoted by the uppercase letter, and within the braces we written madam to what are the letters the madam word formed, that will be M, A, D. And we already said if any letter is repeated, we not considered that one. So M, A, D, already A and M came. So it is the set builder form of madam of roster form. Next, the second one is given P equal to X, as that X is a whole number between 3.5 and 6.7. These two numbers 3.5 and 6.7 between, what are the whole numbers there? That whole numbers are right. So here whole number means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to so on, that are called whole numbers. Now in that whole numbers 3.5 above, 6.7 below. So what are the numbers 3.5 above? 4, 5, 6, 6.7, that means before 6.7, 6 is the number, and all the are elements separated by commas and write within the brackets, and the set is denoted by the letter P. And the next one is given, B equal to X, says that X is a digit in the Ramanujan number. Ramanujan number, what are the digits there? That digits are written in the set B. So what is the Ramanujan's number? Ramanujan number is 1729. Now these numbers to the letters digits are written within separated by commas. B equal to 1 2 7 9, and we said they are not followed a special order, so in any order we written, that is correct. And the next one is X, such that X is an integer and X is square is equal to 4. So now we want to take integer number which satisfy X square equal to 4, the condition. So integer means in this we taken even positive numbers, negative numbers, and thus element 0 also. So now X square equal to 4, when it will be happen? So the square root of 4, X equal to the square root of 4. Square root of 4 is how much? That is plus or minus 2. Why? Because 2 2 ja 4. Square is nothing but multiply the number itself 2 times. 2 square equal to 2 2 ja 4. And plus into plus, plus only. Plus into minus, minus, but minus into minus, plus. So here we taken the 2 plus 2 and minus 2. So the set Z equal to plus 2 minus 2. Here plus symbol especially written or not written, not a problem. Now if we observe the set builder form, C equal to 1, 8, 27, 64, 125 elements. Now if we observe these all elements, now 125 means it can be written as cube of 5. 64 means it will be 4 cube. 27 means 3 cube. 8 means 2 cube. 1 means 1 cube. So now we written this one in set builder form. C equal to X such that X is a cubic number. And up to how many we taken? Up to 5 only. So X is less than or equal to 5. X is a cubic number and X is less than or equal to 5. That means up to 5 we have a chance to write. And in the second example, if we observe A equal to 3, 6, 9, 12. Now if these numbers to observe, these numbers are coming the 3 table. 3 table means that are called nothing but multiples of 3. So now the set A equal to X such that X is multiple of 3. And up to how many we taken? Up to 12 only. So we can write X less than 13. Otherwise X is less than or equal to 12. So that is also correct. In the place of x less than 13, if we written x less than or equal to 12, not a problem. Next, in the third example, m equal to the set MATHEICS are the elements of the word. So by using these elements, that is nothing but the letters, we can form the word mathematics. So we will write m equal to x such that x is a letter of the word mathematics. Okay.